But you've got to understand.
Yeah, and I was like, so, Alan, you're not paying me today. And then I have to get some more cheap stuff. And anyway, then we get out there. And I'm like,
nice to hear.
Can you expect 126?
bring your online?
I brought one, yes, because I just plugged it in so I can see the third.
Yeah, I already set it up on the other one. And what is the mic?
Okay. Which one is the blue one? No, I'm just Oh.
started having a blur. I learned how to play strong like a guitar.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
We're going to do four songs and then we'll do I Got a Light. So we'll do four songs and then bring you up for another light. Welcome, everyone. Thank you so much for being here. We have a very special night planned. This is one of the last nights I think that we will be able to play as a family band. One of our last gigs before MOUs for school. So we're taping this so we can keep it. So we're just going to tape these five songs. So in the back. You. We're just going to tape a few songs.
Oh, so soulful and powerful all at once, and I love hearing that song.
This is another song that the girls taught me. I'm just hoping I can play it for you. Yeah. So we have exciting news for those of you who might have been here last month. Hazel's made it to the top 10 of Teen Idol at the JCC of the United States. She's a shy one. But not what you think. She's in the top 10 on March 30th. If all of you want to come out, it's actually going to be an amazing show with a lot of great young singers. There'll be 10 of the, all over the South Bay, singers from all over the South Bay are going to be over at the JCC in Los Gatos, and it's an amazing show. They do group numbers and solo numbers, and in the end, they pick three top, their judges will pick three top, and then you guys get to vote the winners.
Thank you.
I just want to have grew up listening to like Crosby, Stills, and Nash and stuff like that, and I just an album called Deja Vu. I listened to it over and over and over. Not a good song, it sounds like it should be on Deja Vu, but there was something about those harmonies that always made me feel happy and good. So I wrote this song for us to sing together, and hopefully it'll make you feel happy and good.
Thank you.
One, two.
Okay.
show to my grandma.
Thank you.
Chicago. I don't play that much, but Mark asked me to bring it up, so well up.
Thank you.
Yeah. I don't know if you do. I'm not wearing my glasses. This is my grandparents' song. And we play it at that one grandparents. Feel good. She takes care of us, so please take care of her and get lots of food and drinks. and come here every day. Support organic fabric company because it's an extraordinarily special place, and it's part of what makes this town great. But it's not every town has a place like this, and it's really wonderful. So thank you, Terry, and thank you, Scott, for helping us with town. And yeah, so here's the song. Oh yeah, but if you were putting this out in time, they're going to try to teach you something.
I'll see how I go.
And I
Don't worry.
So, I don't know if he was here anymore. This is a song I wrote for you. Thank you.
So how about it for Ruth Garrison tonight, huh? Thank you for coming out tonight. I really appreciate it. And Los Gatos Grossing Company bringing some music back to downtown Los Gatos. So how about it for a runner here? Come on. I'm going to do a true story by a man named Buddy Guy. He's from the south side of Chicago where I grew up, so hope you guys follow along. I think most of the men in the house are waiting for some of the ladies to see, so.
That's fine. It's really fun to play for you. Thank you for letting us play for you. We get to come and play here about once a month. We'll be back here on April 26th, Friday. Please come and bring friends. And even though you think, well, I want to put my friends in here, we can fit in. We will fit them. April 26th. This is a song I wrote a little while ago. So good. I've got a thank you. I was just going to make sure I should thank you. I have a few friends, and they come here a lot to support us and hang out with us. I really thank them very, very much for being here so often, and it's really fun to play, and I really appreciate you being here, hanging out. I always try to bring in something new. You hear a lot of songs over and over, and I appreciate it. I try to do too many things, and I stick it up. And I appreciate Mark and Dan so much for spending so much time with me, playing songs with me, and hanging out at my house. This is a song I wrote for my friend Jimmy. Just hang outside, that's kind of a turn around.
Thank you.
like it. This is going to hurt our little hearts. So thank you so much. Thank you to Mark Brohart. Thank you to Dan Ross. 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 Thank you to Emma and Hazel.
And how about the Jerusalem song? We're going to talk about tonight.
Yeah. Thank you, Terry.
I'm going to go to the hospital. I'm going to take a look at the your tutor covers up the kind of
I'm going to go to the hospital. Right, Shane.